Hello everyone, I'm just doing a quick video because basically what's happened is I've ended up with videos, just like a million videos queued up. I've got videos queued up until like early November. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep uploading Goyo bands. I'm gonna keep queuing them, and when I get to December on New Year's Eve, I'm gonna literally just post all videos that would be queued. So say I'd get another band ready and rendered, I'd just upload it immediately. So you'd see bands like, say if I reached that line now, like I've got Goyo bands like up to 350 almost. I'm getting through some footage and I'll be past 350. Now the ones that's actually active on the channel at the moment, the ones that you can actually see, if I just go have a look, yeah, that's 190, so there's like, what, 160 bands saved up that you just aren't seeing, one a day. And the thing is that I would do it so that like I upload them like two a day, but I'd have to literally go in and manually edit every single video's release date. That's 160 videos to release two a day, and that's just too much work. So what's gonna happen instead is that you're gonna see videos, you're gonna see bands that are out of order in more ways than one, you know what I mean? Nah, but you could see like Goyo Ban like 380 after seeing Goyo Ban 192 uploaded, because I'll just be like clearing out the backlog. And you know, there's still going to be daily videos, it's not going to interrupt that, but I just want to make sure that there's still bonus content coming out and everything, and you know, extra videos, because I don't like holding back content for too long. And stacking these all up, like, sure, it's like less work for me in the future, but I mean, I've already got so many videos. I don't think I'm going to need to have a bajillion videos going into the middle of next year. That would just not be good. If you have any opinion on it though, if you think I shouldn't do this, if you don't want extra videos every day, like, that's fine. I'll just keep uploading them one a day. But if you think I shouldn't do this, or I should do it a different way, then let me know. Cheers.